everyone, Merry Christmas. I'm just walking into the ground now and I've got a special guest with me today. Babe, get... She doesn't want to be in the camera, but that is my mum. Mum, wait a minute, hold on. Coming. My score prediction for today, 3-0 Chelsea. I'm feeling a good 3-0 and Christmas spirit. Yes, we're just ready to kick off. Hold on a minute.
Good afternoon.
There we go.
And welcome to the home of the Premier League champion.
Woo! So I predicted 3-0.
This is your team.
Yeah, I have a major meltdown. So
in goal, number one,
3 points.
Matt Ryan.
Rooney for the team. Morales is back, so we finally have a striker. Badars here, just before I go outside. Darling, what do you think of the game?
It's been a nice game.
Yeah.
Chelsea in the second half, they play very well.
Yeah, the first half was annoying.
No.
Not at all, no.
Very bad.
Man of the match?
Man of the match, Eden Hazard, of course.
Yeah, he is, isn't he?
Eden Hazard is very... That's very good and it's fantastic.
That's it. Home, a good 3 points in the end. It was definitely a game of two halves. I don't know what Antonio Conte said to the boys at half-time, but from the get-go, they were on it, and Rata got a fantastic goal, followed by Marcus Alonso. So for all the Alonso haters, I think he's more than proved himself now. I'm sure Rory's buzzing with that. He loves Marcus Alonso. But look out for the fan cams. They're up next.